What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Lenn back again. So today, I'll be doing a skincare tutorial routine slash that, yeah. I'm gonna show y'all like the material, like the stuff I'll be putting. So first, I'm gonna put this on my face, Vaseline. I'm gonna put Himalayan charcoal mask on my face. So that's what I'm gonna do for right now. So I do this every morning, every night, because like, as what I told y'all in my other video, it was bumps on my face and stuff like that, and I'm trying to take it off. So yeah. So first, I'm gonna take the Vaseline and put it on my face. So like, the thing won't like hurt me when it come off. So I'm gonna put it everywhere. I'm applying it like everywhere on my face. So I'm gonna add this on. It stink. Well, it smells like charcoal. So, okay. I'm gonna tap it on my face. So like, I won't put too much. It burned. Okay, so now it's like half of my face, as y'all can see, but now I'm gonna put some right here. It's right here, it stink. Okay. So this is how it look. So now I'm gonna add like some on my forehead. So it's on my face. When I wash it off, I'm gonna show y'all. So see y'all. Okay guys, so I'm back again. So it dried. So now I'm going to be washing it off, okay? Washing off my face. So I'm gonna show y'all what else I'll be doing in the next clip. All right, so I'm back. I'm about to put this gentle facial wash, vitamin E thing from the Body Shop. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna be back when I wash it. It's gonna be like in 10 minutes, so yeah. Okay, so it's time now to take this off. Okay, so this is finishing touches. So yeah, so I'm gonna show you when I'm back. Okay, so I'm back now. My face is dried, everything. So right now, this one. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. But anyway, so I use this. This won't have any batteries in it, but it'll matter to me. What I'm gonna do is wet this up. Now that is wet, I'm gonna put aloe calming foaming show wash. Put it on here. Now I'm going to put on my face. Okay. So now I'm going to wash this off. Now, I'm gonna be back when I put in the other thing on my face. So now that I'm in my room, lotion from Bath and Body Works on my face because my face right now is dry. Now, gotta put lotion on your face because it has to be moisturized. Plus coconut oil. So yeah, my face is done. But see you maybe tomorrow. But yeah, bye.